Hello, and welcome back to Transport Fever 2. I am your host, the Desert Fox, and we are in the Rust Belt. This is episode 7. So, last time we hooked up the Detroit to Chicago Hockey Fight Express, and let me tell you something, it blew up. Like, I mean, Detroit just exploded. I mean, it worked. It helped. It got... The train was halfway full. I mean, we ended up with $195 million in the bank. So today we are gonna make a couple of quick stop-offs. We're gonna make a quick station here at Davenport. Yep, and we're gonna make a terminus in Des Moines. All right, got two more stations. What's that mean? Well, it's time to go get some train track building. Except... You know what? I think instead of hogging that singular thing and making two trains, multiple trains go through the same thing, we'll run this terminus line right around the back. Right around the back. No one would ever even know. No one would ever know. Oh, it is almost lunchtime, ladies and gentlemen, for this recording session, and I will be done for today. Okay, there we go. Let's speed that up. Then what? What do we run? I don't know. I got two bus lines to set up, and I've got plenty of money to play with to buy some trains. Well, this is, I think we might have to go back to some freight after this. Except, you know, we're hauling, what's it called? Probably about four times or five times as much, what you'd call that, freight to we are passengers in the ratio. We were playing the ratio game. We are definitely hauling significantly more passengers, or freight than passengers. So I want to try to amp up that passenger haulage there a little bit. Make some more money, you know? It's good. We have a network. We were building a network here. We also do have our headquarters down, which I'll show you that at the end of the episode. Where that's located, and the name of the railroad. Because I didn't go in and name it. This will probably take about two or three runs for this to bed in. So I do like how they put they still have the bedding in system. So it takes a little time, you know, yeah. Because in reality, you know, people need to know that these services exist before we just start adding to them, I guess. Okay, we'll call this the Iowa Bullet. Oh, and ooh, we got the Peterbilt. And I think that's a transport thing. Transport hovercraft. Did I just... hovercraft. Alright. That is just not something you see every day, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, no. There we go. Now it should hook up. Okay. Cool. But will it allow us to go? Yes. Yes. Much yes. Much yes. Davenport is hooked up. Davenport's hookup does not have to be pretty. It just has to be hooked up. There. That'll do. One. signs. Cool. Buy vehicles. Passenger. Four buses. Also, between the last episode and this episode, I went into our main, like, puke hub. And what I mean by that is our massive Portage, Gary, Chicago, metropolitan mess. And I added to the trucks lines. Some of those trucks were beginning to struggle with how much they were carrying on their own. So it was time to add another set. Oops. I was looking at the funny too. I thought that looked funny. Okay. Don't know how to really make that one work, but we're gonna do it as boom, to boom, to boom, to boom. Awesome. This is. Oh, as I was saying, in our Gary Chicago metropolitan complex, we kind of ran into some issues with the buses, or the trucks, I meant. Jesus, English. If I could only English. The trucks weren't able to carry as much material as the stations. Basically, the stations were getting overwhelmed. Is what I'm trying to say. Oh my lord. Wow. That was a struggle. Okay. Done with that. I'm gonna just shut my mouth and just Google bison trains. Oh, awesome. Okay, trains. What do we got? Multiple units. Alright, so instead of running that, I think I'm gonna run, go to the diesels. Let's run a Canadian Pacific. I feel the need to run a. Yeah. Alright. One. Like that. Get the whole set. Then we'll go to passenger wagons. And, you know, we'll run a couple streamlined New Mexicos. Then we'll run one. Then we'll run this on the Iowa Bullet. Alright. Cool beans. Let's watch it come out the freight yard. Look at this mighty bitch. Canadian Pacific. They don't make them like that no more. Look at. Boom. Mighty. There she goes, she's powering up. Look at that. So glorious. Much glory. Much train. Much wow. Oh. Alright. Well, with that being said, guys, that's a short, quick episode. This has been episode 7 of Transport Fever 2 in the Rust Belt. I'm gonna let you go. Please remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And I'll be back with the next one relatively shortly. Alright, guys. Take care.